We got a question in from Bouncing Magic Seal who wants to know, why do hermit crabs change shells? Well, hermit crabs have soft little bottoms that they need to protect, and to do this, they borrow shells, hard shells, from other animals, like snails, usually. Now, the problem is, when a hermit crab grows bigger, its shell doesn't, so it has to pop out and find a new shell. And hermit crabs will fight over the perfect shell. So if you have pet hermit crabs at home, it's best to have a bunch of different size shells and lots to choose from so that your two hermit crabs don't fight too much. Great question.